Kawasaki recently redesigned the popular KLX 110 for 2010. It's kid-friendly, yet a big kid favorite as well. Adding a second line to the title, there's now a 110 for both the littlest rider in your family as well as your bigger ones, the KLX 110 and the KLX 110L. Favorite amongst kids and adults alike, the 110 4-stroke CC single has received a host of upgrades including a taller saddle, longer suspension travel, electric starters, and another gear in the box. Adding 15% more power, Kawasaki did to the barrel of monkeys what the automobile did to the horse and buggy. Put them out of business. These little bikes are a hoot. Hidden in plain sight, Team Green held its model intro at Fox Racing's Design Center in Irvine, California. Cram-packed into a business park and surrounded by corporate offices, this is no joke. Fox's pocket-sized MX track is perfect for mini-moto launches to new model launches. Boasting 30-second lap times, the fun never stops, not even after the sun sets. Check out the action from this weekend's events with a lap of the track. Thanks, Kawasaki, for another great event and another bike on my wish list. Whether you ride in the aggressive group or the aggressive light class, Kawasaki's got a bike for you. Check out the new KLX 110 at your local dealers today.